So one of the biggest success stories we've had here at SEMA is 5 years ago we bumped into a guy whose primary business was doing aftermarket exhaust systems on tuner cars or lifted trucks. And he stumbled into our booth and we were talking about how this could add value in the shop that he works at. And what he ended up doing was standardizing and buying one of our fifth scale vehicles that has a 32cc two-stroke gas powered engine in it. And he's building his own custom exhaust system on top of it. So he's only picked one Red Cat vehicle to sell. We knew he was buying a lot of these vehicles. We didn't know what he was selling it for once he customized it. So 9 months later, 10 months later, when we bumped into him at SEMA 4 years ago, we said, hey, what's this meant to your business? And he says, I'm on track right now to make an incremental $55,000 to $60,000 top line in revenue just by having an additional add-on product or service in my shop that resonates with my clientele and my customer base, the demographics of who's visiting my shop.
That's amazing. For dealers out there who are looking to increase their revenue, why not get these little cars? I mean, this is it's a fifth scale.
Yeah, he standardized on a fifth scale. We call it the Rampage MT. We also have the Rampage MT Pro. And he builds a custom-tuned exhaust system that he puts on the back of it. And it's been pretty meaningful to his business.
There's ways of making money, and that's what we're trying to show, and demonstrate that you've got to appeal to your clientele on all levels. We've got them. FC, bring them.
Red Cat Racing.
Bringing them at Red Cat Racing, Phoenix, Arizona. Thanks, man.
Thank you.